This refreshing and very tasty summer soup from ancient Rome is pretty much like the Spanish Gazpacho, based on bread soaked in water, vinegar and olive oil, and spiced with a kind of herb pesto. The dish is served cold. What exactly is the Alexandrinian bread asked for in the recipe is not entirely clear, but it seems to have been spiced with cumin. Lacking cumin bread, you can add a little powdered cumin to the soup.